Tonight, the hunting ground in Mala Mala is humming. And Jack is in top form. He locates a herd of impala. Since the success of his first pull down, they've become his staple prey. One alarm snort triggers their flight instinct, and the herd scatters. But one is not fast enough. The hapless victim is still breathing when the first hyena shows up. Hyenas have harassed this leopard from the moment he was born. The sound of lions interrupts the feeding frenzy. They won't hesitate to kill anything that stands between them and a fresh carcass. The moment the matriarch turns her back to see where the lions are, Jack sneaks back to reclaim his kill. Now Jack refuses to back off. He stands his ground. With so many other predators on the prowl, he needs to stash what remains of his quarry as quickly as possible. If only he can get to his tree in time. But fate has something else in store for him. Madala has followed his young enemy. Now, the old monarch waits for him. Unaware of the danger ahead, Jack walks straight into an ambush. Claws and teeth slash through skin. Their coats are covered in blood. Madala will fight until death. But he's getting tired. In a last-ditched attempt, Madala summons all his strength to give a fatal bite. But Jack flips him over and pins him down instead. Madala's spirit is broken. His reign is over. His territory lost.